Judas Priest there with You've Got Another Thing Coming. Love that song. It's just got so much swagger, hasn't it? Can't deny it. So I'm going to play you some Black Sabbath now, because I haven't played any Sabbath on the show before. In fact, I don't think I've played any Judas Priest on the show before either. Perhaps having a two-hour Faceful of Metal show is a good idea, because it just gives me more time to fit more good music in. But yeah, I mean, let me know. If you guys really, really dig this two-hour special, then maybe I'll do a two-hour special like once a month, or maybe every week, if you guys really like it. That'd be really sweet. So yeah, I'm going to play you some Black Sabbath now. This is Iron Man. Black Sabbath there with Iron Man. Absolute fucking classic. I'm going to play you an artist now whose career was forever changed, I'm sure, by Ozzy Osbourne and the rest of Black Sabbath. I'm sure it was a huge influence on this gentleman I'm about to play. This is Rob Zombie with Mars Needs Women.